232. I think he's a little bigger than 232.
Yes, sir. Third and 11. Hodge. He's got a guy streaking down the right side. Sullivan. Complete. Touchdown.
Touchdown.
Winder-Barrow. That was just a nice passing catch. He hit Sullivan in stride. Sullivan never had to slow down. Just had to turn back a little bit over his left shoulder, made the catch, and ran 3 yards in the end zone for a touchdown. So Winder-Barrow is on the board with 8:07 to go in the game.